Amanda Lynn Mayhew. Last year I developed this program called Take Me Hunting due to the increase of interest of women wanting to get out there and get out hunting but having nobody to mentor them. So this program is developed to help get women out there that don't have anybody else to take them. I think it's very important to carry on our heritage, to introduce it to our children, and to keep it rolling. It is such a big part in this community, is to just continue to help and teach and learn and help and teach and learn. It's a big circle, and if everybody takes their part in it, it will continue to grow and survive. So the girls have their firearms license, they have their hunting license, they have a valid Ontario Federation of Anglers and Hunters insurance. We stay in a beautiful cabin at Tomoko Lake Lodge. I take up to 5 girls. We have machines provided from CF Moto and Bill and Jennifer Park from Rosso Road Power Sports in Parry Sound. With a combination of another machine that I've been using this entire season from Boyd's Farm Equipment in Gorey, Ontario. So with the help and the support from many sponsors and supporters throughout this whole season of Just Hunt, not only do we get to experience adventures together for people that are maybe more intermediate hunters, but we also get to teach and learn how to hunt with new hunters and showing them the proper habits, allowing them to have an environment where there is absolutely no stupid questions. Everything from socks. I mean, I had a client here this past week and he went to the store and he bought absolutely everything he thought he needed to go hunting. We went out, he didn't near need half the stuff that he purchased. So it depends on your hunt, your location, what you're doing. Are you walking? Are you riding? There's so many different elements to different styles of hunting that this program is great to understand all of them. So when the girls arrive, the very first conversations we're going to have, besides what's your name, where are you from, are going to be, what did you bring as a firearm? What shot are you using? Are you using 4, 5, or 6? What choke is in your shotgun? If it needs a choke, is it modified? Is it improved? Is it full? So we talk and we converse about all of those things at the kitchen table while we get to know each other. And then waking up on Saturday morning and having a little bit of coffee and getting out there and doing the first hunt and scouting and learning things about the bush, like what kind of tree is that? So there's a lot of opportunities to learn a lot of different things during the Take Me Hunting weekend. And hopefully each girl will have their opportunity to harvest their grouse, clean it, and cook it. We have ladies that come from all over Ontario to participate in Take Me Hunting, Take Me Fishing, Take Me Ice Fishing, and Range Days. So together with all of those programs developed under the Women's Hunting Association, which is a division of Just Hunt, we allow a place and an environment for women to learn the things that they need to learn to allow them to experience the adventures that I've experienced my whole life and others have too. So if you know somebody who may not have an opportunity to get out there, then just give me a call. Email me, Facebook me, Twitter me, Instagram me, or any other way you can get a hold of me. I am not hard to find. I love teaching others. I have realized for myself that I have a lot of information that I have taken for granted. This is why I do what I do.